Welcome back. Just bring the camera up. There we go. Can't remember where we was. My knee's been hurting. Butch. Yeah, the other side. What about? Oh no, we can't go down there yet. Her clunkiness doing my head in. Capture Lewis Sarah. Okay. Gold. There is a jewel down that way. Can I go through here? No, it's locked. What makes him think it's a prison? This is strange. What do I do? Must be something. But I'm missing that. Ah, there it is. The Kingdom Hearts key. Not really, but it looks like it. Okay, Ashley. You stay here.
Wait.
Gotta go and sort this guy out. How much did I get? Oh, shotgun shells. He looks happy to see me. I'm going in here, I just realized that. Thank you.
Wait.
That wasn't very nice. Where is he? Where is he? Shit, I missed it. He was easier than I expected. Thank you. I didn't even use the bell. Ding dong. Get out of here.
Follow me.
Mataro!
Modernist DD.
Mátalo.
Dead. Did he leave anything? Ooh, he left a herb. You just blew yourself up. That was cool. Give me something. No, he hasn't got anything. Right. There's a treasure in that room. Did I not see that? I'll go and get it later. Hmm. Leon! Help! Yes, this bit. Damn it. I'm not too worried about her. No one can take her. Hey Rally, how you doing? How's your Sunday going? Oh, move out of the way! Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, what? More? What is it? The handgun's more powerful. Yeah. Okay. Probably more gonna come along. You stay here.
Mátalo.
wanker. Try and get all of these in one go. Thank you, Ashley. Ashley saved me again. Running out of ammo. She saved me again. My goodness for that. Use her bait. I haven't got enough herbage for this. No! Right, that worked. Nice, and we got our grenade back. Got the herbage that we needed. We've got 2 bullets. Shit. 2 bullets and we've got this bit to do. Hey, hello, Wolf. You up for some GTA later? How you doing? How you doing?
Follow me.
Oh, rather. First aid spray.
Look, there's a crank over there.
There's a crank over there. Before I do anything, I haven't got a shotgun. It's rifle and handgun only. Only. Be interesting. I like the artwork on the wall.
Hey,
I don't want to watch out for you. Where's that mus? Gargando. Oh! You surprised me. Give me a break, hang on. Hey, concept. They're relaxing, that's good. I need more ammo now. Give me ammo. I've only got one bullet. Oh no! Oh, hang on, they did give me something. Out of nowhere. I haven't got anything. She'll have to do it on her own. Set you on fire, sir. Hey, lateral. Hey, Steve Lowles. Okay, I'm going now. Oh, I need to catch it, don't I? Oh god.
Leon!
So we'll kill him actually. See if we got any ammo for us. Two for the price of one. Still didn't give me anything. You give me something, I need something. Bad, how about you? What are you doing? Damn, they're not spawning anything. I have no ammo. Can't leave Ashley behind. Shame. Leon! you're okay going to barbecue soon? It's raining here. Oh, are you going to a barbecue? Thing is, when I go to a barbecue, everyone's like making it all awkward because I only eat fish. I'm like, there's no big deal, just put some foil there and put some fish there. No big deal. Some prawn skewers or some corn stuff. No need for it. Sure. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, let's have a look at this dude.
Welcome.
Hey, you dude. How you doing?
Got some rare things.
Ooh, we can tune up something. Stretch.
What are you buying?
Punisher.
Is that
nice.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Yes. Is what I need is tune up.
Thank you.
So,
what are you selling?
Shotgun shells got 25 of.
Is that thank you.
Beanal.
Is that thank you. Is that all?
Thank you. We haven't completed that yet. The gold bangle. I don't think. Yeah, it can't.
Is that all straight? Thank
You've
you.
You've been here for like 30 seconds. You haven't showed me your case yet.
Come back any time.
Show me yours, I'll show you mine. Is that okay? I haven't upgraded my case. Hey, you Robert Darklord, how you doing? Is that acceptable?
Dime.
I don't get enough items to be able to organise it nicely. I'll save it. Acceptable. Yay! Right, is there any treasure in here? Treasure. Still gotta get another cat's eye. Oh, there's... It might be upstairs. It says it's in here. Unless it's upstairs. Might be upstairs. I'll go upstairs. Have a look. We get to lose Ashley soon. Yay! What were you on about barbecues? Oh, when barbecues end up being a little bit awkward for me because I don't eat meat, so everybody's like, I'm like, just get something easy, you know? Some corn stuff, they sell it in the shop. No, it's no big deal. Move your head! Oh my gosh. Spinal. We're gonna lose Ashley. Woohoo! Say bye bye, Ashley.
You all right?
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, wait.
Really, Daryl? Oh. Yeah, barbecue fish done properly is amazing.
Ashley,
what's going on?
Ooh, yes. I had some nut cutlets last night. They were lovely. I think I only want the one handgun now. Because it means all the money that I'm getting from not spending on expanding my inventory. I get to just upgrade the guns to its maximum potential. Faster than normal. Yeah. Bako Burgers in the UK. I don't know what Bako Burger is. Is it like Bean Burger? Cut off.
Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Black Bean, ooh.
Where's Ashley? Nice.
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, cause boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
In another life. You eat anything, you're not pussy at all. Even stuff you don't like. Yeah, there's a lot of things I'll eat, except meats. And stuff that contain gelatin. And I'm pretty much open to, like, when black olives. I can't stand black olives. That's not happening. Black olives. Fuck. Yeah. I don't know where to go. Oh, there's another door down there, okay. Huh? Must be upstairs. I'll have to go through here. The hell, where do I go? Oh, there's another door along there, okay. You want to eat some weird Asian stuff. Oh! Why would they? Are they demented or something? Oh, that's sick! Weirdos. Ready for a kick? There we go. Why don't you go and kick me? No, okay. I do need the jewels though. Green gem. Got a drink. Green gem. That wasn't fair. The wankers. Thank you, Daryl, for the 20D. Thank you.
Parenthesis.
I've also activated the speech over it. Did you like that alert? I like it as well. Thank you, Daryl. Everybody, shout out for Daryl Robson for the 20 donation. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. Hey, Canadian Ghost, how you doing? I also put the scare one back, which I'm gonna regret. I will play Five Nights at Freddy's, but I'll have to lock Bosco out of the room because it scares him. You love Resident Evil 4? Yeah, quite a lot of us like it, and it's like in doses, I guess. Your Streamlabs page is all updated with Spiffy. What's Spiffy? Oh, and Spiffy. What's that? Is that some slang? Spiffy. Spiffy means smart. Ooh. Yeah, I've been trying to organise stuff on the stream a bit better. I've got a break screen now. Don't know if you've seen it. Oh, fuck off! Not you. Fucking bugs! You play Resident Evil 4 about once a month every month. Oh yeah, I don't know if I could play it once a month. I know the giant bugs suck. They do suck, literally. They suck. Maybe... Oh. Apparently, you can one-shot him in the face and it'll kill him. Apparently. It's knowing where the eyes are. Yeah! Got it! Yeah! Just get these down here now. Suck on that bug, suck on that. I know how to kill you now. Can't touch this. Did you like that? There anymore? I don't think there is. Boredom kills me. More in here, isn't there? We're looking for the drool that comes down. Oh, he got me. This is revenge, is it? You're not getting me. Where the hell did it go? Where the hell? Where the hell? Where the hell? Got him! You've been playing Evil Within 2, which is pretty good, but this is better. I want to get Evil Within 2 soon because I think it's beautiful. Not in the fact that people are dying and stuff, but the way that he's making his artwork is conceptually impressive. Dead. And now I've got to do that again. Fucking wankers of a game. Fucking wankers. Yeah, but that art guy that freezes people during a death for art is only a tiny part of the game, unfortunately. Really? Oh. That's a shame. I thought he had a bit more involvement in it. Stay still, you wanker! We'll have to play it soon, and it's quite cheap to get now. This becomes so much easier with the thermal scope. Does it? I never knew that. I just thought that was for the regenerators. Hey Miller, welcome back. Another one. Fuck off! Not raging, not gonna rage. Fine. Hey, you sassy, how's it going? Fine, not gonna rage. What? Balance! What is the fox in the hand? A book in it. Oh, we're an expert at that bit now. You got the red eye. Oh, no, you'll feel better soon, Sadie, I'm sure. If you'll get these horrible phases, but we'll pull through. You're a strong gal, you'll be fine. Oh, it's your job? Oh dear. Yellow herb. Looks like he was alive until just recently. Ginger by the wound, it was quick death. That's something. Do I have to put you on sick for 2 months? So I lost my sick note and now I've been reported ahead. Can't you get another sick note? The doctors will give you another one. Shove it in the face, I can backdate it. Thank you for subscribing, Antonio. Got copies. Yeah. If you've got copies, you should be fine. Try not to worry about it. They can't get rid of you. I used to work in a HR office. One of my jobs that I did. God knows how many I had in the same role. But yeah, if you've got your sick note and you've got copies of the sick note, they can't do anything. They can't do anything. Got through. Ooh, another butterfly lamp. Let's make some money. These are for sale. Hey, destroy the man. How's it going? Try not to work yourself up over it, Sazzy. Everything will be fine. The only thing they can do. Hang on a second. Is cease your role to exist and make you redundant. That's the only thing they could do. And for that to happen, they would have to not re-employ someone for your job. So the only people they're making suffer is themselves. That's bullshit. You head now. Have a good time, Daryl. Have a good time. Eat something for me. He would go rifle. Oh no. Why game, do you hate me? Hey, Jay. Welcome. How's it going? I know, gotta pass the sewer. We'll get there. The scope might have. Oh, I've got some rifle bullets, that'll help. Yeah, there, handgun bullet. Let's do this, guys. This is the one. This is the one. In the face. Yes, got him. Thank you, Steve. I'll do my best. Shove it up your ass. Yeah, shove it up your ass. Oh, there was something in there. Nice. People shooting incendiary grenades now. That's cool. I'm alright, yeah, Miller, don't worry. Oh, there's a... Alright, yeah, that's where we're going. Treasure. bound to be one more. Get off me! Get off me! That was desperation there, taking over. Yes! And there's another one, can't believe it. I needed that look there. Nice. That was lucky. Yeah, go fuck yourself up the ass! There's another one. What the fuck? Just get out of here. I don't think they can come in here. That was brutal. No herb. Not yet. Maybe there might be some luck here. Nope. I nearly threw that. I meant to reload. No herb. Herb. Herbaruni. I didn't have a grenade. Nothing I could have done. What have we got here? Another elegant mask? Steven, how's it going? I've got to get some herb. It's only going to take one hit. Where's Merchant Man when you need him, eh? Save. You have something useful on you. I love you. Oh, you got a Spinel. Okay. Spinel. Is there anything in here? Ooh. Aww. A sacrifice. Who is Lord Saddler? He's a dick. Lord Saddler. He's a bad guy. Hey, merchant man, how you doing, man? How you doing, my man?
Welcome.
I'm so happy to see
you. Things of what are you selling?
Take this shit off my hands.
Is that all?
Never all this crap.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that? Thank. Is that? Thank you. What are you buying?
There's Dane Spray.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Can't dream in front of me. I'll get another first Dane Spray. Saddler kills Lewis with a weird dick. Yep, he does. This is Merchant Man. He sells you good shit.
That come back anytime.
What's this? Shall we have a go? Oh, I thought it was the thingy room. Never mind. Oh. Balada. Lord Saddler. Nothing. Ah, handguns. Brains. No. Oh, he's gonna hurt me! No, he's not. Ha! Ah. Dickhead. You hurt me. Hey! I've got to use a first aid now. Stop it! I'm gonna matinoe your face. You dickhead. Don't die on me. I won't. Modernist diddy. Oh, we got two. Hey, rabbit. How's it going? But that's how I roll. Thank you.
Smooth.
He's going on threat now. Gold. Gold. Where'd he go? I'm just here. Hey, give me a herb! Nice. I've been down here. Nah. Why can't you bend down? Can't you crouch? Gonna move on. That ain't getting me this time. That didn't even reach me. You prick. Damn it. Give me stuff. Damn it, didn't get him. I gotta get him.
Oh.
frick, you made it. And I wasted it. Go back upstairs. I'm not able to get him. Fuck off, that didn't get me. How did it turn so fast? It's bullshit. Bullshit. The rifle's too slow. Reckon a couple more shots. Hey, Swift Gamer. Don't mind me, I'm in the middle of a dire situation, 1 HP moment. Swift Gamer, you can't do it. I haven't got a shotgun, it's handgun and rifle only. You can't get it. Not like that. It's like it's got an invisible barrier on it. I've got to get him before he gets to the turret. That's what's going on. And then he's going to be dead. He is not getting to the turret. Complexity. Hey Carlos, how you doing, Carlos? That guy is not getting to that turret. Not a chance. Got a flash grenade. Dead? Yeah. What's the guy in red? He was there a minute ago. Hey, Anami. How you doing? Gotta get to him. He's fucking stopping me from getting to him. Getting out of this. You dead. You fucking dead. going anywhere. Why isn't he dying? Yay! Fuck you and your Tourette. To de-block your channel. Looks live. Okay, bye guys. Say bye to Anamic for self-promoting. Okay. I got the key. I got the key, yeah. I got the key. Right. We didn't have to deal with a threat. Get out of here.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't
care.
Yeah, I'm
pretty rough for
Rain
20.
Or shine, you're
hey,
going
David.
Down.
I'm going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
Heavy smoker, stunted growth, and horrible skin. Haha, David, yeah. Oh, they're going to fly stuff at me. Fuck you! I'm going to slash you all to bits. Maybe not. It's me. Come as a surprise to you, but I'm only 20 years old. Motherless Dibby. Bring it on, old man. I'm dead. Mm-hmm. Let me die with dignity. Okay, let's have a look in our inventory. Down. Shall we burn him? Oh. I saw one explode. I thought they were on the opposite side. Go and get that asshole. Running away from me! Just keep running away. I haven't got many bullets left. These must be difficult to knife only mode. Fucking chicken shit.
Thank you.
Hey, Bigfoot, what the hell? Pop Sound, how you doing? Did that help me out? Modernist, diddy. Stop running off! We're doing my head in now. Finally! You bought Castlevania Anniversary? Ooh! Nice! Right, I need to get to the middle. Deactivated. Can't go through there yet. Oh! What treasure do we have? Get out of here. Run. Run, Leon. We have no herb! You'll save? Miller will save Ashley? You're the only one that wants to save Ashley. Everybody hates Ashley. Especially me. I hate Ashley. She's annoying. Should be some treasure down here. We made that with the skin of our teeth. What's this door? She's very annoying, Miller. She's very annoying. Leon, help! Squeaky noises and shouting you all the time when you're trying to fight for your life. Mm. Huh. We need Ashley then. Damn. Okay. Two moons, make one.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive,
yeah,
I see.
Like Elmo.
So,
Elmo's
like
annoying.
My garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes...
I've been in worse mazes than that. Weirdo. This is gonna be fun. We're gonna die tonight. We're gonna die. I need a herb. Oh, yes. It knew what I wanted. Well, it gave me the handgun bullets that I used. Ooh. First aid spray. Oh, it read my mind. These wolves are annoying. Got him. Heal, but I don't want to use. Oh, yeah, I've got one. Use the rock and roll. Oh, wolf! No salty wolf. Gonna be interesting when they come out. Yeah! Eat that, motherfuckers! Yeah, she's annoying us because we're having to save her. I mean, we wouldn't be here if Ashley didn't stay at home like she was told. Oh. I think I'm going to give it a break now. I'm going to get some dinner. And I'm going to come back with some... excuse me. With some GTA. There's only so much of this I can do. I'll be back soon with some GTA RP. And my dinner is going to consist of ramen noodles. Amazing. Thank you for watching. Keep an eye out on the alerts. And I'll be back with some RP and Scarlet. Scarlet on her sexy mug to back. Ramen noodles. Super noodles, basically. Super noodles. Barbecue super noodles. That's my barbecue. And I'll see you later, guys. Take care. Bye.